The first cruiser of the Pan-Asian Armada in World of Warships, Huang He is a gallant warrior of the Celestial Empire with a truly British character. It is the British flag that the ship flew when she started her glorious career. The North Sea, the Arctic convoys of World War II, and operations in the Mediterranean. After such an intense service, warships were usually sent on a well-deserved rest, but destiny had other plans for her, and the British cruiser continued her service in China. In World of Warships, Huang He can be found at Tier 6. In terms of gameplay, she resembles her compatriots from the Foggy Albion, Leander, and Perth. With their strengths and weaknesses, maneuverability, concealment, and a nice set of combat consumables. But the Pan-Asian ship also has a distinctive feature, her main battery guns, a gift from Soviet engineers. This means high shell velocity, convenient ballistics, and a decent rate of fire. But these aren't all her strengths. Huang He boasts pretty powerful anti-aircraft armament. Now the Tier 6 King of Air Defense, U.S. cruiser Cleveland, has a decent competitor. To complete the portrait of the new cruiser, we should mention her torpedoes, a strong argument against heavily armored enemies. Huang He will be a good choice for those who have learned how to play British cruisers. She is a gallant warrior, fighting under a flag bearing a golden Asian dragon.